We saw an uptick, especially this last week, in our early voting, and we had nearly 800 early votes, which is a lot for a primary. And but I think with all the hype and the hysteria with the COVID-19 virus, I think a lot of people were concerned, and rightfully so. But we had a good turnout, all in all.